first in HD. This is 13 Eyewitness News at 6.
TXU Energy and Meals on Wheels have teamed up to help senior citizens try to beat the heat. This summer, Meals on Wheels for Greater Houston will give seniors it serves heat safety information and try to prevent life-threatening situations. Meals on Wheels says last summer its drivers helped save the lives of 5 clients found in danger due to the heat. TXU Energy will also provide heat safety tips and ways for seniors to deal with high energy prices.
To know that during the summer months that TXU Energy has programs in place that we care about our seniors and want to make sure that they stay safe during the summer months.
TXU plans to distribute heat safety information to about 20,000 Texans.
And Tim Heller, even if we get a little bit of rain like we did this afternoon, that helps out.
Oh, it helps out big time. I was outside briefly today when it was 72 degrees.
Yeah.
It was nice. That was actually this afternoon, too, while it was raining. A nice little rush of some cool air. But, of course, that didn't last long. We're back in the upper 80s right now. We'll be back in the 90s again tomorrow.